like playing darts. The standard height from the floor to the bullseye is 5 feet 8 inches, and then you have to stand 7 feet 9¼ inches back from the dartboard. Then dartboard makers had to decide how big the dartboard should be. Bigger targets, or even the wall, are easier to hit. But it's also more likely we hit them by chance.
Smaller targets are harder to hit, but when we hit them, we can be more confident we didn't hit them by chance. So the bullseye should be big enough that it's possible to hit it, but small enough so that if we hit it, it's due to skill. There has to be a balance. These targets on a dartboard are analogous to the critical regions, with the boundary of each region on the dartboard analogous to the different alpha levels. We can easily get a mean within this area, in the middle of the distribution. But if a mean lands beyond a z-score of 1.64, the probability of getting this mean is less than 0.05, the alpha level, and it's not likely to have occurred by chance. It's even more unlikely to occur by chance if the mean lands beyond z equals 2.32. The probability there is 0.01. And it's super unlikely to have occurred by chance if the mean lands beyond z equals 3.08. This is like striking the bullseye.